What did you think went wrong the last 9 minutes? You went up 27-20. We're kind of scoring pretty easily, and then foul trouble. But did you feel like you lost some mojo, or what did you think that helped them connect on a couple shots in a row?
I think we got in foul trouble, and when we did that, we didn't handle that very well at all. I thought the game was lost from the 12-minute mark to the 0-minute mark in the first half. No ifs, ands, or buts. I think they made an 8-2 run, maybe in the last minute. We set those guys with two fouls because, quite frankly, we felt like we could stay in the single digits. We'll get those guys back. We just kept trying to get them to go with energy, a little bit of energy, a little bit of optimism, and we just couldn't get them going. Couldn't get them going at all. And I wish I could tell you a reason why. I did see it. I saw it coming into this game. I threw them out of practice yesterday. I was upset. I felt like I just threw them out of practice. They were taking things for granted, and we deserved everything we got today. This is a good basketball team. I know they're a good basketball team. This has nothing to do with lack of respect or anything. They beat us in every statistical category today, and quite frankly, their big guys just killed our big guys. They wore us out. I mean, they had 28-10, and our big guys were 7-21 with 4 rebounds, and we just weren't very good.